Come before you this hour, Lord. We're so thankful for this.